Hey. Hello, everyone. Anna Marie and Chico here with Dame on the Move YouTube channel. Thank you so much for all of your comments and texts over this past week, and some of you I know have been going through some hardships, some challenges, and I call these internal and external challenges. Anything internal is what we go through mentally, emotionally. And external challenges are what come at us from around the world, maybe people or events or circumstances that happen to us. And I call them wrestling with demons or slaying the dragons. And I just wanted to share with you how I slay my dragons. Anything that happens to me externally that is not really in my control, and how I deal with it and get over it, move through it, I'm gonna share that with you. So here we go. Let's go slay some dragons in the labyrinth. So I'm entering the labyrinth. So I'm gonna take several deep breaths. I'm going to clear all my thoughts. I'm going to walk the path. When I get to the center, I'm gonna feel a cleansing. And then when I walk the path again to come out of the labyrinth, and return to this real world of mine, there's going to be a releasing of any concerns that I've ever had. So I'm going to walk the labyrinth. Come with me. Thank you. beautiful day today. It's just perfect weather. Perfect weather. Yeah. I love summer. Thank you. is a recipe of taking your salmon, just placing it on a tinfoil slab or a cedar plank slab for barbecuing. And I'm using cilantro, green onions, salt and pepper, and squeezed fresh lemon. Smells so good. Himalayan pink salt. Grilled salmon on an open fire. I put the recipe in the description. So I used Himalayan salt, freshly squeezed lemon, cilantro, and green onions to season the salmon. fresh salmon. Onions with that zip and the cilantro with that tang. So good. That citrusy flavor of that lemon. Well, we hope you had fun watching this video as much as we had fun filming it. Thanks so much for tuning in, and please feel free to share the video, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so that you get notifications every time I launch a new video. In the meantime, just keep well, know that I love you, and have a great week. We'll see you soon.